begin.
Hey, have you ever seen this article? This is about the paid forward movement. This is which in the Starbucks in California. A lady in one day, a lady pay a coffee for the behind her. So she paid two coffee, but she just get one. And then this movement maintained for 2 days. This pay it forward is related to my topic. This is pay it forward, the movie. First, I will introduce about the simple information about the movie and the assignment which the main character get. Main character got and the legacy of this assignment. So, this is Trevor McKinney, his 7th grade of his school, and he lives with his mother. And this is his mother, Ellen McKinney, and she failed marriage, and she was alcoholic. And this is his teacher, Eugene Simonet. He's a social studies teacher of his middle school, and he underwent full childhood, and he gave assignment to his class, and this is the assignment. Devise and put into action a plan that will change the world for the better. So what did Trevor do is this. This is Trevor, and he gave help for 3 people. And then these 3 people gave help for other 3 people. And then the good things that he started getting 3, 9, 27, like this. So, what did he do? He helped homeless men. He gave food, and he slept in his home, like that kind of help. And then this is what he did. This is Trevor, and he matched his mother and his teacher, and it works. And then a friend. This is his friend Adam, and these 3 boys was bullied him. So he wanted to help him, but this good help was failed. So legacy of this movement. First, the homeless man did the 3 good things. He fixed Alan's car. And then he pursued this woman who tried to suicide. And then Alan, his mother. This is Trevor's grandma. And they fought before. But because of this movement, she forgave her. And then this is, she forgave her. So the grandmother helped this man. He's a thief who stole this audio, but she allowed to him get in her car to escape from police. So the thief who was in the hospital because his sister thrust him, so he was in the hospital. And then he saw this father and daughter. She has an asthma, so she can't breathe. This is emergency room, so she can't breathe, but she was not the, from cause of the order, she was not the first one. So she was here like for 4 hours, but she didn't get any rescue or something like that. So the man almost threatened her and then gave help for him. Actually, he was a lawyer. So the lawyer helped this man who was a reporter, and this reporter got help from him, and then he wondered about this movement. So he asked him, why you did why you help me like that? So he knew the everything of this movement, and then he interviewed Trevor. So he interviewed Trevor, and then after the interview, there is a tribute. After the interview, he saw the Adam again, this boy with him again. And then he wanted to help the boy. But I said, there's a three boy. One another boy hurt him. Because of this, he died. But he, even if he died, but this movement was not the end. Because Pay Forward movement was on the TV, and a lot of people show this TV show, and then they came to his home, and they participated in the movement. So I will show you the part of the movie.
Must be pretty proud of yourself.
No.
You're not proud at all?
I guess.
You start a movement and pay it forward. You're not proud?
I guess I am. I got an A in social studies, but that was just for the effort. I mean, stuff I did, it didn't work out.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I tried real hard, but it doesn't really happen. My mom's still working. She talked to my grandma. I meet up with her. It was really hard. It was great for me. Because my grandma came to my birthday party. I had known this year. That's what paid for it. We moved places. It was my mom. Because she was so great. My step height. I don't know, I think some people are too scared or something. Like, things can be different. I mean, the world's... Well, it's not exact. Shit. Well, I guess it's hard for some people who are so used to things the way they are. Even if they're bad. To change. And they kind of give up.
Trevor, and then is that the legacy of him. So actually, I'm really afraid of change and challenges, but because I'm afraid of it, I suggest you a way to escape from the afraid or something like that. Just do it, and then they will be figured out.